Hey guys, this is Ulrich from Nostalgic Mathematics. Welcome to our MID Integration B 2022 series. Today we turn our attention to the problem 4 of the first semifinal. We will compute this integral. If you are new here, do not forget to subscribe. So we want to compute I. First of all, let's focus on the numerator. We see that this polynomial x cubed minus 3 times x is applied to himself. So the way to compute this integral may have something to do with this polynomial. We'll get to it shortly. For now, let's have a look on the limits of this integral. We see that 5 over 2 is 2 plus 1 over 2, and it will write as follows. So that 5 over 2 is 2 times cosh of log 2. Again, 2 is 2 times cosh of 0. So we may want to perform this substitution, and we set x equals 2 times cosh t. Now we turn again to this polynomial. This polynomial looks like this other polynomial, t3, which is 4 times x cubed minus 3 times x. This polynomial is what we call a Tchebytchev polynomial. Tchebytchev polynomial used to multiply the angle of the natural cosine function and the hyperbolic cosine function. Here, the polynomial t3 multiplies the angle by 3. So we want to use this. Now, knowing this feature of Tchebytchev polynomial, of this Tchebytchev polynomial, we'll try to evaluate this expression on the numerator. We first start by x cubed minus 3 times x, with x equals 2 times cosh t. So we have 8 times cosh cube of t minus 6 times cosh t. So we factor to have this 2 times multiplied by this polynomial t3 evaluated in cosh t. So we know that the whole thing will give 2 times cosh of 3t. So we keep going because actually this polynomial is applied to himself. So now the whole numerator will give us this. Actually, it is the same computation as here, but the angle is replaced by 3 times the angle. So at the end, we should find that the numerator is equal to 2 times cosh 90 because 3t is multiplied by 3. So we have 90 here. So we may now focus on the denominator. What we do, we replace x by 2 times cosh t. So we have 4 times cosh square t minus 4. We factor here to have cosh t square minus 1. But we know that cosh square minus 1 is sinh square. So we have 4 times sinh square of t. And therefore, d square root equals 2 times sinh of t. So with all these informations concerning the limits, the numerator and the denominator, this integral I rewrites as follow, knowing that dx equals 2 times sinh t dt. It comes from this variable change. So I will be the integral from 0 to log 2 of 2 times cosh 90 divided by 2 times sinh t. And here dx becomes 2 times sinh t dt. So the sinh t will neutralize each other so that I is the integral from 0 to log 2 of 2 times cosh 90. This is now easy because we know the antiderivative of the cosh function, which is sinh. So actually, it is 2 over 9 sinh 90 evaluated from 0 to log 2, and it rewrites as follow. Next, we apply some exponents formula, and it rewrites again as follow. But we know that e to log 2 is 2, so that at the end, we have I equals 1 over 9 multiplied by 2 to 9 minus 2 to negative 9. And this is the answer. Thank you for your attention. Again, do not forget to subscribe, like, share, and post your comments. Bye.